What's up, everybody? My name is Brascus, and welcome to Styx Shards of Darkness. I am so excited to play this game, and am incredibly excited to discover that it has a co-op mode. I have no idea how that works. I didn't even know they were doing that, because I've been trying to avoid really watching very much on this game at all, because I don't want any spoilers. But I love this foul-mouthed little goblin, and this the predecessor to this, Styx Master of Shadows, was the first game I ever did on this channel, so welcome back, and we're going right into this. Let's see. Suitable for players who most want to discover stealth. Suitable for familiar with stealth games. Enemies detect you faster, and damage from attacks against you is increased. For the greener good. Parry and combat are disabled, and enemies detect you faster. Tread carefully. Wow. Yep. And most experienced. Goblin mod rules, but saves are disabled? Jesus. Okay. I think I did normal last time I did this, so we're gonna go ahead and say initiated just because it's been a while and might be a little out of practice. Oh, welcome back. I'm just so excited. Squish. Not quite.
That many guards in one place must be a whorehouse.
Even better, it's the guard's monthly payroll delivery.
A delivery of vegetables, more our style.
Let the pro do the hard work, then it's easy pickings for us.
I bet I know who the pro is! Oh no.
Oh! That's disgusting.
Gross. Yeah!
What was I thinking when I took a job in this scummy rat hole?
I was gonna say, you're really gonna regret taking a piss right then. We're back! Invisibility? Yep.
Watch your ass!
What? You pushed me, you drunken piece of shit.
Oh, please tell me I can do that later.
Thief! Thief! Raise the alarm! A thief got in!
Alarm!
Hi there. I'm the new accountant.
Oh boy. Whoa.
What a fucking
oops. I'm alive.
This not for long.
Come on. Yep.
What the hell is that?
I was just about to say, he probably used a clone. What an opening!
Let the pro do the hard work.
Smoking's bad for you, boys. Real bad.
Acid trap. Oh good, the cockroach gets what he wants. For several decades, the people of the Empire have been fighting to stem the invasion of goblins, the Green Plague. To contain this scourge, the humans have created squads specialized in the extermination of goblins, the Carnage. But it takes more than that to worry Styx, who now lives in the shadow of the human village, Thoban, a slum populated by crooks of all kinds and stuck in the middle of the swamps. His talents have earned him some renown, and an old scoundrel named Ephron has recently contacted him for a tailor-made job, stealing the caskets containing the guard's pay. Now, I'm going to do one thing here and mention, spoiler alert, if you haven't already watched Styx Master of Shadows and you don't want to find out, then you should go watch that before you listen to this. Styx is the first goblin, essentially. And so this goblin tide they're talking about, the green plague, that happened at the end of Styx Master of Shadows when he fell into the amber lake below the tree, and that caused goblins to emerge, almost like they imprinted his DNA or something. And so he climbed out, as did so many other goblins, just spawned a horde of them, and that's your green plague. But he is still, to my knowledge, the only aware goblin. And that's technically a little bit of a misnomer as well, because he was originally the clone of the first Styx, and that Styx used to be an orc mage. And that particular orc mage played too much with Amber. It twisted him and turned him into a goblin. Then he tried to use Styx as sort of his cloned pawn to take the heart of an Amber tree so he could change himself back. Our Styx really doesn't like being used, so he wound up sabotaging him, killing his progenitor, and now he's the original goblin.
Been a while since I've been in this part of Thul. There's nothing left standing. Turned into a real shithole. Proud of your work. No wonder the greenskins ain't welcome around here. Gone, beat it, Rakash. Can't stand staring at your stupid face any longer.
Huh. Well, apparently we're on somewhat friendly terms with him for now, which is a big change from later on when the Of Orcs and Men series kicks off, which is a very, very long time after this. Okay, yeah, we gotta go that way. Yeah, Of Orcs and Men takes place well after the events of this game and the one previous to it. Yep. Why to extinguish torches, that
it's
we knew.
Time to switch out the light, kiddies, or little meanie Styx will come and eat you.
Okay, so we got some goblins. Well, a goblin, and as far as we know, he's fine.
If I screw up, it's either squishy on the rocks or a dose of death by drowning. But I ain't the screwing up type.
Nope. Okay. Saved successfully. Reach the back of the building. Hold down right trigger by letting yourself fall to hang off of an edge. Okay, that's a nice touch. And then B will let me drop off entirely. Alright, let's head down. Still nothing I care about.
Now
love
for
it.
Some climbing.
Yep, Amber Vision. I never really used it too much myself, but it does have its uses, obviously. It doesn't seem to be consuming my amber anymore either, which is nice. It used to be that when you activated Amber Vision, it would consume a small portion of your amber. And over time, you could lose the entire bar, which is that yellow, by the way, in the bottom right-hand corner. That should be amber. Okay, go all the way around here, and now I think we're actually right above where we started.
I should think about making this my new hideout. Nice, quiet neighborhood, good shopping, and the view ain't too bad.
Is there anything in here? Let's take a look. I mean, I figure if it's closed, maybe there's something I want inside. Or maybe not. Can I go up the rope? I certainly can. Anything in here? Oh boy. Or down below? Aha! Bolts. Vials of life. So we actually have to collect stuff now and craft it. That's new. In the old one, you basically just found them on guards and the like. And you could also obtain them at your hideout in between missions. So I guess they're doing away with that, and now you actually have to craft all your gear, which is kind of cool. Yep, all the way up. Can you do that? There we go. That's what I was hoping for. Can I go all the way up on top? I don't know why I'm doing this, but I can. Alright, I don't need to be up here. I thought I might, but I don't. So hop on down, and let's take this. now I do need to use these probably to get up, right? Wait a minute. This is where I came from, isn't it? Well, what'd I go all up there for?
Remember, you should never go out without a hat.
Down to open. And nice. Take the pocket sand. Allows you to extinguish torches from a distance with the left bumper. Yep. I did know that. Let's just go ahead and grab some more sand. Because why not? I don't need to stay crouched. Pick up the body. Oh, yep, and hide it.
Nobody ever taught you to put away your toys. Now this is the last time I'm doing it for you.
There we go, and now I can pick up some stuff for crafting, which I'm sure is going to teach me to craft darts, since that's the only other object in my item wheel. Oh, it's so good to be back. I've missed this game. Yeah, okay, I need to go up the stairs now, I'm sure. Pitter-patter of little goblin feet. Whew, glad I didn't screw that jump up. I'll just open it. I don't really think I need to worry about it. And raw amber picked up.
The chandelier. The saboteur's handy buddy. If they come unhooked at just the right time, they can create carnage.
Indeed they can. More raw amber. Plenty of good stuff to be found. Huh. Oh, okay, so there was another way up there. It's nice to know. I didn't really need it, but there it is. Oh, I can hang off doors. Okay, that's also new. Ooh, can I get up there? I certainly can. Not sure yet why I'd want to, unless it's just multiple pathways, which is also a possibility. Oh, come on. There we go. And then over here. I mean, the goblins have obviously ransacked this place, so I don't really feel like I need to worry too much about, what I get. Oh, an acid solution. Okay, yeah. So, we can use these, not that I'm going to, but we can use them to burn bodies. So if we don't want to be detected, we can get rid of the evidence. Oh, fine. Okay, it's gonna make me do it, I think, to get rid of the tutorial. Just do it. And there it goes. Awesome. Came back in my pocket sand. Yeah, I get the feeling it's probably just multiple ways to get to the same place, so we're just gonna keep moving. Excuse me, keep moving.
To infinity and beyond.
Nah. Nice. Alright, we don't need any more sand. We can hide in there if we need to, but I don't think we do.
You waiting for Tarzan yell? Forget about it.
I wonder if I can go over that way. Huh, I totally can. And jump.
Ah, carnage has begun training recruits.
Ooh.
Well, this is gonna be short and sweet. How long will two against one take?
Whoops. Okay.
That's my
wow.
You stop killing me, and I won't tell anyone what you did with that apple pie. I thought I was sick.
Okay. Alright, let's try that again, now that I'm not doing something stupid. For some reason, I thought it was right trigger to stab, and I'm sure it's not.
Recruits. Well, this is gonna be
that's right, right trigger to take cover.
Will two against one take him?
I believe it's X, actually, to attack. And if you do... Why? Is that the one to pass around corners? That's not telling me. Okay, let's go around this way real quick. Tear down. It's over this way. Huh.
Competence for attacking, reaping, neutralizing and annihilating all goblins to be eradicated. C-A-R-N-A-G-E. Crappy name. I must have been paying the guy who wrote it by the letter.
They're really scraping the barrel if they're recruiting here in Shitville Thoban. Given the scum that live around here, better tear down these posters. Otherwise, this little toilet of paradise will turn into a real stinking hell.
Fair enough. All right, let's go get this guy. You're done. Better go get your buddy, but we can wait a minute. Since he's obviously not gonna turn around and find me. He's been staying put this entire time. I like that they give me a reason to explore the environments now. If I need to find items. Okay. Now we're almost there. We just gotta get this last guy. Apparently, my dagger is what now alerts me to how well hidden or not I am. You'll notice when I go into the light, the dagger diminishes in its glow. It used to be a tattoo on his arm. I think it's actually under that arm, the one that's all covered in armor now. Okay, reach the back of the building. Let's not go through. Well, let's peek through the keyhole, but we're not gonna go through it this way, obviously.
You see what we found during the last raid?
Yeah, nice one. I was sure to disappear since the fall of Akanash.
These two guys.
We'll make a ton of money out of it. I hope you've stashed it somewhere safe.
Of course. What do you take me for? I hid it in the old secret room.
And now I know where to find it.
The one behind the bookcase.
Shh. Why not just shout it from the rooftops?
Yep. May as well have. Alright, so I can tear down another poster. 3 out of 8 torn down, reach the back of the building. There's more stuff here. Raw amber. Vial of amber, even better. Oh, hi there. Hold down left trigger to access powers and A to create a clone. This is gonna be exciting.
Never get used to that.
Okay, so left trigger and A to control it, or B to destroy it. Detach the shipment to create a diversion. Probably supposed to go up this way. Yep, right here. Oh, no, no, no. Careful. Baron nearly leapt right off the side. Detach. Destroy it, and we'll just go ahead and ignore them, because I don't need to bother with them. Although that didn't actually use any of my amber, so I wonder if maybe Amber Vision does use it, just not yet. Steal the document, which is over that way.
There's nothing after all.
If I look through here, it's probably, yeah, just a way back out the same way I came in. So I need to go this way. And look through here. Looks safe to me.
Gear on this bench looks usable. With a few raw materials, I should be able to put together some nasty surprises.
Sounds like a plan. Alright, I found one of those earlier. So, I do not have the iron ore required for the bolts, but I do have the stuff required for at least... No, I don't. Never mind. I lied. Oh, here we are. Alright, that's the stuff I needed. Is there anything else that I can grab? No. Okay, now I can craft something. Let's take another look at this. Okay, so I've got 4 iron ore, which means I can craft darts. Not enough raw material. Oh, it takes 4 iron ore to craft 1 dart. It's kind of a bummer. Okay, bolt picked up. Yep, I know how that works. Thanks. Look through the door. Is this the one with the 2 guys in it? One guy. Oop, now's my chance. He just turned away. Move quick. Press Y to poison food or water. Oh, I'm gonna love this. I gotta wait for him to turn around, but if I remember correctly, he'll spit in it. Apparently goblin spit is poisonous. I could just kill him, but I really, really want to poison it.
A little green hot sauce is not bad. For me, at least.
Yep. Come on, come on. Eat it. It's really nasty looking. Munch. How long does it take?
Oh.
Not long. Pretty fast acting. Down he goes. Some more iron ore. I need three more, or two more, rather. Ooh, is that? Yep, there's another emblem. They brought those back from the other game as well. I never really was good at finding them all, though.
It's my lucky day. The casket distribution list. Good luck to the fool who gets to even up the bill.
And then this is... Oh, wait, this was... This is where they were talking about... It was two of them. They were talking with one another. They said something. Oh, I should go this way. And I should be very, very quiet. Because he had a buddy with him.
Let's see if there's something useful around here.
I certainly think there is. But before we go use it, we're going to take him out. Now we're good. Okay. Generally speaking, you actually get bonuses if you don't kill anybody, but I've never been good at that. Let's look through here. Chandeliers, tear down. Some other poster, I would guess. That might be my bookcase that I wanted to get rid of. That or it's something I can hide in. There's the tavern. Oh wait, that's it, right there, okay. There's my secret room with goodies in it. Vial of amber.
That's a rare vintage. This one's going in the cellar.
Raw amber picked up. And I don't see anything else in here that I care about. Oh, yes I do. Thank you, more iron ore. Okay, so now I've got enough to craft another dart, provided I find my way to another crafting station. Look through here again, were they wandering towards me? All right, one of them's asleep, the other guy is wandering back and forth. So we should wait for him to turn around. As soon as he goes back the other direction past his buddy, we'll sneak right in and take him out. Maybe. Come on. I know you're in there. Freaking go. Anytime you want. Here he goes. Oh, he goes all the way around. Well, never mind then. We'll just wait for him to pass that direction, and then we'll open it up. Then we can go muffled kill this guy, and then get his buddy while he's still asleep. That's one, and two. Morpheus Blade. Achievement unlocked. Nice. Oh, I should have dropped a chandelier on him. Oh well. Raw amber picked up. Wasn't there a teardown in here somewhere? Yep, right there. Just four out of eight. Reach the tavern. Just because it's funny, I'm gonna do it. Crunch. Let's take a look through here. Oh, shoot, I meant to look, not open. All right, it turned out okay anyway. As soon as he turns around, is he sleeping? No. Oh boy. Now's my opportunity. Right there. Saved successfully. Let me grab that. Okay, I'm gonna head up. Because up seems to be an excellent place for Styx to hang out. Ooh, hey, look. Might be stuff over here. Oh, this is great. I mean, the old one, I feel like, certainly had plenty of ways and pathways for you to go, so you could find different routes to the same objective. But it didn't feel quite this open and expansive last time. And again, we're only in the first area. This is like the tutorial level, but still. So far, I'm pretty impressed by what they've made changes-wise. I like this a lot.
Have you seen the posters? Carnage is recruiting. There are squads hunting goblins in other places, too. It'd be a good way to get out of this shithole.
I don't think I'm made for...
And one more coming.
He got taken out.
So far as you know.
Have to get it out.
Time we were a little more discreet, huh?
Ah, we're fine. That was just fun. Tear down. Ah, crap. There's another tear down over there, too. Okay. Well, I gotta get down there regardless, because apparently there's nowhere to go from up here. Oop. Careful. Alright, you can drop down here. Okay, so far so good. We're under the table if we want. Where is this guy? There he is. Perfect, we can poison the water. I just want to wait for him to move so I don't get in trouble. Or, I mean, I could just go down there and take him down. Okay, he's going that way first. Spit! Ooh, is that a treasure chest I can open? That'd be nice. That's right, you go right on over there and drink some of that nice, cool, refreshing water. Alright, it's been nice knowing you. You'll go investigate, check out the banner, and now you're gonna choke and die. There we are. I'll take that. 5 out of 8. Apparently, no, I can't tear that down. I will take that. And apparently, there was one of these right over here. Does that show up with Amber Vision? Eh, not so much. But that's okay. I'll be more careful about hiding bodies and whatnot when we get to something that isn't a tutorial level. Okay, reach the tavern. Although, it's also telling me that I need a lockpick to get through that door. But I don't have one. Is there another way? Oh, duh. Right freaking here. I am foolish. Okay. Kind of scared me a little bit. Alright, one of them has something on him that I probably want to take. Trick is that there's two of them. Which is not ideal. Nope, that's just a lantern. I don't want that. I could take out everybody, but I might not need to.
Used to be the best bar in this part of
Guards
Goblin.
Guards pay.
Like a change of owner has brought in some not so fresh faces.
Well, lucky us then, isn't it? Let's get going. I've already got sand, so I don't need any more. Go ahead and grab that. Alright, now, I don't see anybody just yet, but that's okay. Huh. Anything down here? wait. There's another rope. Several more ropes. Let's use those. Oh, that was close. This is gonna make me a little nervous. Oh dear, okay. I should have probably crept up.
You realize using the controller with your feet's not gonna gain you an achievement, right?
Yeah. Keep giving me shit, sticks. I don't care. An eye on your stock of lockpicks, never know when you may need one. Well, yep, I'm pretty sure I've figured that much out. Alright, and by the way, guys, if it wasn't already painfully obvious, do expect these episodes to be much longer. I'm used to doing, when I did Styx Master of Shadows, they were almost hour-long episodes. They'll probably continue that trend. I can do that to swivel around. Because I feel like maybe this will be a little easier. Although I also feel like I need to be down significantly. Okay. Will this work better? Oh, there we go. That's part of my problem. I was making it way harder on myself. You can just hold the button in one direction and it works a lot better. Okay, crawl down a bit. Aim for the next one. So just pushing forward, he'll go ahead and pick both directions. And then I would assume I need to get into the window over there, so... Aha! Alright, I see one guy inside. He doesn't seem to be moving. Oh boy. That's not what I meant to do either. Uh-oh.
Nothing to report.
Okay, I wanted to pickpocket the guy.
We can't stay here!
My bad.
Okay, I really hope he didn't notice me before that, but he might have. If he did, oh well. I still got what I wanted off of him, so we're good there. Go ahead and grab the poison spore, or unstable spore. There's another one over here. Some more goodies there. Guards pay.
Call of booty. It's even better than a booty call.
Craft. Okay, so... Oh, I thought I had more iron ore. I guess I only had two. Alright, well, that's fine. We can certainly craft a vial of life. No, we can't. We still don't have poisonous spores. We got unstable ones, but not poisonous ones. Alright, guess we're good for now. So that's crafting. Put torches out. Raw amber, hide. Alright, so we're good. It's just time to get up then.
Have you heard about the talking goblin?
Yeah, but I don't really believe it. Goblins are all the same. Yeah. But it means we can blame him for everything that goes wrong around here.
Sounds about right. Those filthy parasites are a pain in the ass, and there's too many of them.
And if they start understanding what we say as well as wrecking the place, I don't even want to think about it.
No, you do not. Oh, hi.
Just go and join carnage before it happens.
He didn't have any buddies out here, did he? Oh, there's one. I should always check whether or not there are buddies before I start killing people, but... suppose it'll work. Alright, put that out. Alright, I don't see any guards over that way. Are these the two? Yeah, I think these are the two guys that were pacing around earlier. No, let's grab that. I think it's a vial of acid solution. And if I could, let's grab the unstable spore. Now, I'm actually gonna head back down and go around again. Uh-oh. Looks like somebody found a body.
I'll flush the roach out.
Oh well, it's the risk you take. Oh, hi there. Okay, that was a little riskier than it needed to be, but it works.
Who could have done this?
And you're not going anywhere either. And now all that's left is this guy, and I see no reason to leave him alive either. Take him out. Uh-oh. Tear down. I think they were just discovering the bodies upstairs that I'd already left. Okay, so I've got a guard's pay over there, and a guard's pay, like, almost directly above me, so I need to get to both of those as well. I think I can do that. Take the rope that was outside. The hell's that? Diversion item? Nice! Those are different. I mean, I had sand balls before, but I don't think I could ever actually, like, use them as a diversion. You just kind of used them. Alright. Guard's pay just inside there. Some stuff up here, what is it? Raw amber. Valuable goods, and I'll take that as well. Time to take a peek. Hear people moving around, but I don't see anybody up here. I think they're walking around either above or below. Yep, they're not in here. Oh, those are the guys I killed. Okay, so this is the stairway back up here. So they're even further up. Okay, well. Oh, and this one's lockpick required, too. Alright, well, I gotta find a lockpick somewhere, so it's probably gonna be further in. Most likely up there somewhere. Anybody out this way? Nope. Not unless they're all the way up top. I think they might be. Alright, so there's a doorway. One guy right inside there. Huh, okay, so I guess there's a swiftness thing as well. So if you go through them quickly, you can get some bonus points. If you go through them stealthily, there's bonus points. Alright, we're gonna go through this way, because I don't really much want to risk getting caught by him. And I don't see any buddies that way either, so should be okay to come in this direction. Oh yes, an excellent decision. Even better since we can get up high. Alright, we'll go this way. Oh, hi there. Really hoping you're the only one up here. Yep, I think we're good. Grab that.
I hear that Ambassador Arcidi's airship is on its way.
What? Didn't he restock just a few weeks ago?
That's right, he did. That's the second time this month. There must be something going on for him to be back again.
Maybe he's come to see the talking goblin.
Hell's bells, you're really getting on my nerves with that bloody story. You'll believe anything anyone says as long as he talks loud enough.
Bye, guys. Crunch. Must have been the wind. Anybody coming up to investigate? They might be. Now, there's guards pay, like, right below me, too, so let's try and get to that real fast. Oh, damn. It's not right below me. Oops. Well, it is, but it's, like, right below me by two floors, not by one. Alright, we're getting out of here. I don't want to be inside here if they find me. Or find them, rather. Okay, so what then is the fastest way? I'm having a tough time finding these last two little guard stashes. Is this the one with the one guy pacing around in there? Might be, but he's not pacing around over here, so. Or if he is, I'm gonna look like an idiot. Alright, there's one. Oh, and a sleeping buddy over there, too. On the other side of the pillar. That's right. You go ahead and creep back that way. I'm gonna put this out. Oh, oh shit. My bad. Well, I was doing really well not being discovered. Kind of screwed that up, didn't I? Whoops. I didn't think his buddy was gonna wake up when I put out the torch, but apparently I was wrong. Wouldn't you like to know?
I couldn't find anything. I was trying to stay sharp. Had to get it out of here.
Okay. Alright, there's the room I want. So it was definitely this way. To be extra careful where I'm going and who I'm pissing off. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, that works, actually. We're all right. As long as we're under a table, he won't see us. Because the guards are not always the most intelligent. Is he just gonna keep pacing? I think he might. So I should probably take him out first. Oh, crap. Lit up the torch again. What a jerk.
Sure am lucky it wasn't me.
You keep holding on to that belief, dude. Ooh, I was close. I was holding my breath there for a sec, being like, don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around.
One more.
All right, guards pay. There's only one left. Oh, there's one more guy over there, too. Let's put that out real fast. There's at least one more pickup over there. Oh, a couple of them, actually. So let's grab that. And we'll grab that. Hide over here real quick. Oh, not what I meant to do. Oh god.
Cockroach again.
Shit.
This one is mine.
No. Too bad for you, I got the parry down. Whew. Alright, well. Still not perfect, but we're doing pretty good. Alright, so I need to. Oh. I thought I heard somebody in there. Apparently they're down there, maybe? I'm not sure. Alright, we gotta find a way in there, though. Ow. Phooey. Okay. So I gotta find a way down, and I gotta find a way in. Where am I going to go to get inside? I guess I can go in here. Carpets allow you to drop silently. Yes, that I do remember. Guards pet. Oh, it's right there. Sweet. And I think he's the only one in here. Yep. Crack. Let's take all the goodies. Tear down. Ah, we got all of those. Guards pay. And is that a lockpick?
The smell of...
Yes, it is.
Stupid goblins don't know from the good things in life. Seems heavier than the others.
Flee. 29 that way. Okay. Whoops. Not what I meant to do. Okay. Come up. Up here. Up here. Don't worry about detaching it. I really don't need to. We just gotta get out of here now. And I think I've eliminated pretty much all of the guards, so I can probably just take the easy way out. Yep, there it is. See you chumps later. Oh, guys, it is good to be back. Total score, 762 points. Had a couple of alerts. But not too bad. Mission completed, 230. Tear down all posters, 165. Insignias, swiftness, we didn't get. Shadows, alerted, alerts triggered 2. So I guess, oh, right. So in the old one, you either succeeded or you failed, and that was it. Which kind of sucked. But given that we actually had... we only alerted twice. We still apparently got a silver medal for it. I'll bet you gold is probably no times at all. Silver's probably up to 3 times, and anything more than 2 or 3 is probably bronze. Mercy, enemies killed. We had 24, and I still didn't get all those, so I don't know, but we'll see. But those are generally how you level up and earn new abilities. So that was fun. Steal the document, steal the pay, flee, tear down all posters. Which, that we did. And then we could do that. Okay, so close. Well, I am very much out of time for this episode, guys. We are rolling on 52 minutes. Maybe I'll cut some of that out, maybe not. But thank you guys so much for joining me. I am amazingly glad to be back. It feels so good to be creeping around and sneaking and stabbing just like always. So if you guys are enjoying it, please let me know by hitting the like button and leaving a comment in the section below. And as always, I will see everyone in the next video. Catch you guys later.